Hi friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to make besan halwa or besan ka halwa. So today I will show you how I make besan ka halwa. So what you have to do, take 1 cup of besan, and then what I do before I started making a halwa, I want to make sure there's no lumps over there. So what I do, I take a sieve and a bowl, and then I take it out. So now you can see the leftover besan. We are going to put it back because I don't want halwa to be lumpy. So now you see it's all coarse ground, there's no lump in it. So the next stage is I turn on my gas and let it be hot, and now I need some ghee. So here is my ghee. So besan halwa need lots of ghee. So if I take like 1 cup of besan, we have to do almost like first I will start with 1/2 cup, and let's say if I need more, I will keep adding it. That's how I go. I don't put everything in one time. So losla is getting ready. So take a spoon. And then I will take, where's my spoon? Here it is. So I will take 1/2 cup of ghee and put it there. And as I told you, like, I don't put all at one time. If I need more, I can see it when I start roasting it, and if I needed more, I will keep adding it. So here it is. Okay, so you see I put the 1 cup of besan in it, and my ghee is all melted, still bubbling. So you see it's all hot. So I will start roasting it. And here is one trick for me. I don't want my halwa to look like a smooth paste. So what I do, I add like 2 spoon of suji, so it will give you nice grainy texture. So let me start roasting it. You see my halwa, I started roasting it. Sorry if there is an issue with my video, because I am cooking and making a video at the same time. So now you can see. And I am roasting, one more thing, don't roast on the high flame. You see, I keep it very low, like medium high. You see my flame is really low, because if you keep it really high, it will all burn and you will not get the nice flavor. So you see, I started roasting it. And we have to roast it till you see the light golden color. And you can see the color. And it smells really good. Wow. Okay, now you can see it turned into nice golden color. It has nice purples in it. And I don't need to add more ghee because it's looking nice. Doesn't need more ghee or anything else. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to add some water in it. Here's a jug of water. So quickly mix it. Now you see, start. Okay, now it looks like I need more water. Even I added some sugar in it. Sugar you can do according to your taste. Like I add almost like 3-4 tablespoon of sugar, and I use brown sugar. So, but if you want to use white sugar or any kind of sugar, you can use it. And now I'm going to add, you see, some elaichi powder, and then mix it again. And halwa is looking really good. It came out really good. And now you can see, ta-da, my halwa is ready. I garnish it with almonds, whatever dry fruits you want to add, pistachio, cashew, kishmish, whatever you want to add, you can add it into it. And it looks yummy. That's all from my kitchen to your kitchen. Besan halwa, healthy, really nutritious and easy to make. Thank you.